This is the access path to Wallace's cave in the Lugar Gorge. Just across the way is the Kemp's castle. Slightly upriver is Auchinleck Castle, and across the way is Auchinleck Castle. So a great deal of archaeological remains in this area. Now, one of Wallace's uncles was one of the Auchinlecks of Auchinleck House, Auchinleck Castle, and it's possible that he hid here. The cave is very difficult to reach. And this video has to be dedicated to Jennifer Griffith, my courageous daughter, who went round and across the gorge to get into the cave. Also, a thank you to John Cross, who introduced me to many interesting sites in Ayrshire, and who found me not courageous enough to go down into this cave system. There is some records of a wooden steps making an easier access to this. And it's debatable whether the cave that exists now is ancient, or whether there was an ancient cave and the one has been modified. Still, it's magnificent, as you'll see from the video. The only pity is the amount of vandalism in terms of graffiti.